Scott, you found him.
Oh, yeah.
Tell us about him.
Coen Krysiak, he's 6 years old. His dad's name is Ryan. I'm on the TikTok page.
Mm-hmm.
27, almost 28 million views.
Hell yeah.
He is 6 years old. His dad is a musician. Coen is six. He's a musician as well. And give me, play it, lay a little on.
Here's a little Master of Puppets.
Master of Puppets, Swede.
Ready? One, two, three, four.
Hot damn.
That's him and his dad playing together. What else we got?
Here's Killing in the Name.
I don't know. I guess joining us on the phone is his dad, Ryan. Good morning, Ryan.
Ryan.
Good morning.
Hey, did you give birth to your meal ticket?
Yeah, what the hell is going on? Well, you, Ryan Krysiak, you're in a lot of these videos as well. You got a cool little setup in the basement. You got a sign on the wall that says, don't grow up, it's a trap. I love that. And so you obviously are very gifted yourself, obviously.
I wouldn't say gifted. There's plenty of people that are definitely better than me, but... I mean, I just really love playing music, just like Coen does.
And then is this one of those things where it's just hereditary that Coen, how did you know that he had the gift?
I mean, he started reaching for my guitars and stuff when he was like 18 months old, when we started playing guitar and drums. And he would just put my guitar on and like run around the basement. And like he had good technique with strumming it and stuff like that from day one. So we just took it really slow and worked our way up to where he is now.
To Scott's point about genetics, I love to skateboard. My son couldn't be less interested. My mom, she was actually extremely accomplished on the guitar, could play bass, 6-string, 12-string. I tried. I might as well have a handful of thumbs.
Our producer Joe's a drummer, a musician. His dad was an incredible musician. And I guess sometimes it just, I don't know. I don't know how that works.
Sometimes you get, sometimes you don't.
It just gets passed down, and sometimes it doesn't.
I think kids go through phases of wanting to be like dad and then wanting to be the opposite of dad and then wanting to be like dad again. So we're kind of going in and out of that.
Like, I think in pop culture recently, you had Taylor Hawkins' child who took the stage. I think it was Ollie. Was that his kid?
He played the drums.
And he played the drums, and he's up there beating up the kit,
dude,
just like his father. And you go, that is a carbon copy of Taylor Hawkins. I mean, you got Wolfgang Van Halen. What are your hopes here?
Does it go?
Yeah, do you nurture it at its own pace? Do you maybe push him when he starts to lose interest? Where are you going to go with it?
That's a tricky thing to try and figure out because he's so naturally gifted, and because of his age, the spotlight is kind of on him right now. But we only practice probably about, 20 minutes a day right before school. So we just had, his sister just got on the bus, and she's in some of the videos too. She plays bass. But we only practice probably like 15, 20 minutes before he goes to school every day. And then we shoot the videos on Mondays and Thursdays.
You guys are like a heavy metal Partridge Family.
That's incredible.
Yeah. I mean, we just kind of like, at least spending that much time, that's they get to play on their iPads and stuff like that all day, and they just got to give me 20 minutes of playing music. And
okay, so you got it. You're not like a stage dad where you're forcing them to do this.
They're
normal kids. You got a nice little schedule. Hey, Monday, Thursdays, we're going to be filming. Only 20 minutes a day. We'll practice. Yeah. Go be kids.
Yep. Yeah. They definitely spend the majority of their time being normal kids.
Joining us on the program, we got Ryan Krysiak, his basically prodigy musician son,
Coen Krysiak.
By the way, it was Shane. Shane was Taylor Hawkins' son. So is this one of those things where it is? You think he's going to start maybe like a band at some point? Does he have other little friends that are also into music that you could put together?
It's possible.
This child band?
Yeah. So there's That's what I do for a living. Is I make, like, I run a rock school.
Ah, sweatshop.
There it is.
Sweatshop.
Okay.
Where are you guys based out of?
Erie, Pennsylvania. So I started the school in 2009, and I actually have a band that was 7-8 years old when I started them, and they're first to 11. They're really big on YouTube and stuff like that.
First to 11, I love that.
This is actually my second time around, you know, with my own kids.
It is.
He's got,
I just want to spell it.
6 year olds in his band with him as well.
It's a COE Coen, and then Krysiak is KRYSIAK. 27 million views on TikTok. Is he there with you?
Oh yeah, he's here. You want to say hi, bud?
Hi.
Coen, what's your who's your favorite band to play?
Metallica.
Hell yeah!
Yes, get this kid a download of 72 Seasons. He's earned it.
I'm just on the TikTok page.
I already saw the video.
He's already seen
the video.
We already
saw some of the videos.
Hey, if
we
Luxy Turna rips. If you get him to play Luxy Turna, are you practicing Lux right now, or where are we at?
Yeah, he's got a video up of him playing the solo, actually, of Luxy Turna.
That's so cool.
How old is he? Six? Is he still six?
No, he just turned 7 on Sunday.
Dude, it's insane. I'm looking. Killing in the Name of, Enter Sandman, Back in Black, Smells Like Teen Spirit, Fade to Black, Nirvana, Metallica, Rage, Master of Puppets. And I don't know how I found you guys. I found you on Instagram. I don't have TikTok, but I watch every single one of your videos. It's incredible, man.
Have you gotten onto the radar of any of the bands you play? Because I know.
Great question.
Oh, yeah.
There's certain bands that, like, Dave Grohl, I know, is fascinated with young musicians.
Yeah.
Who said, hey, we are in? Hey, it's Tom Morello here.
Right.
You're incredible.
Yeah, Tom Morello is actually one of the only ones that hasn't so far. So Metallica shared his stuff. Muse has shared his stuff. Hailstorm, Architects. There's been Royal Blood. There's been a few of them.
Are you shocked, or is it weird, or is it exciting? Is it creepy? I don't know. What are the emotions involved with this? I mean, 27 million views is a lot.
Well, I mean, Metallica is my all-time favorite band. That's the whole reason that I started playing guitar. And when they shared his stuff, I was like, Coen, Metallica shared your stuff. And he was like, Lars, James, Kirk, and Rob saw my video.
Like,
and I was
friends.
Like, yeah.
Oh, that
and then he
is
was
so
like,
cool.
Can I have Robux?
Can I have Robux for Roblox? God, I love it. God, he's 7, but he's a phenom. Dude, you got to just swell with pride as a father. I mean, every father
absolutely.
Secretly wants the prince to carry on the throne. And my God, he's firmly sitting on it right now.
Do we have any other clips?
I just got those two.
Okay.
But where can people find him on TikTok? Scott?
Yeah, give out all the info.
Yeah, so his handles on YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram are all just Coen Krysiak. And Krysiak is spelled KRYSIAK.
Yeah, give this kid a follow. It's absolutely incredible. I mean,
I'm waiting for
views.
Any TV shows give you the call yet, like a Fallon or a
America's Got Talent
the first Kimmel or something. I mean, he's gonna.
You guys are actually one of the first people that reached out and wanted to do an interview.
I remember this, Coen. You remember who's there for you at the beginning. When you make your first billion, you remember those three bad-backed middle-aged men from Baltimore. We were always here for you. Dude, you guys keep killing it. It's incredible. Enjoy the new album, 72 Seasons. I know it's your favorite album, your favorite band. Sounds like it's Coen's favorite band. Drops on Friday, and we thank you guys for the time.
Yeah, thank you. You want to say bye, bud?
Bye.
Bye, Coen. Keep rocking, brother. Rock and roll's not dead.
Don't grow up. It's a trap.